Cold case out of West Milton, and you may have the clue that leads to answers. Police have reopened the Harry Anderson case. He was 41 years old when he vanished January 10, 1982. Now, authorities believe he was shot and killed, likely by someone he knew. So anyone with information, including retired law enforcement officers, are asked to call West Milton Police.